I'm Hazel. I'm currently in South Korea. The geography and the people and the culture and the food, all that stuff seemed really interesting to me. That's kind of the main reason I wanted to go. I was definitely surprised at how good the rock climbing was here. Korea is like a world-class climbing destination. The country's got it all, really. We went to Jinan, about 4 hours south of Seoul. The first week we hung out with Ukyong and Suhang from BD. They were super nice, they just showed us around. Bouldering was super fun, really good rock, really nice hangout. Every evening meal, there was always lots of different options.
Ah,
I thought I knew how to use chopsticks. It was a good intensive training course. Okay.
Oh, I think I got it.
We arrived in Seoul. And we went to Sunimbong Peak. I was kind of surprised that there would be such good climbing so close to Seoul. You have Seoul, which is a city of 10 million people. In less than an hour's drive, you can be in complete wilderness. And out of the forest pops these huge granite domes. The rock is just perfect. Two really cool routes, absolute five-star classics anywhere in the world. Even in the valley, everyone would want to climb that. We spent one day in the gym coaching. It was really cool to get an insight into the climbing community here. There's a growing community of young gym climbers who look really strong and probably crush in the Olympics.
The standard is getting higher and higher. A lot of strong sports climbers, Chaehyun among them.
지금은 일단 가장 가까이 있는 목표는 2020년에 도쿄올림픽 나가는 것이고, 그 다음에 올해 안에 15A를 할 수 있으면 좋겠어요.
We took a little road trip to Seorakson National Park. And that was, again, really world-class climbing.
Hazel climbing with McInerney. McInerney is very strong climber. Focusing the traditional climbing is very awesome.
자, 오늘 자이파트라가 너무 환상적이어가지고 올라오는 내내 재밌었고.
When we topped out, we looked around and there's just thousands of mini peaks. You kind of got to wonder how many other cool lines have yet to be climbed. The next day we went to this peak called Insubong, really close to the city. It was a fun day because we had a team of like 10 people or something. A bunch of the BD employees came.
I first climbed here in the early 70s, so almost 50 years.
All of those guys that work in the office, they've been climbing their whole lives. They've put up a bunch of the routes near Seoul. They've all been to the valley, they've all been to Patagonia, and they're still pushing their grades on their local crags, which I thought was really cool and inspiring to see. We met this really strong local climber, and I was looking at his Instagram and I saw this line. We were lucky enough to find another strong local climber who came out and showed me where it was.
이 센 것보다도 이 핸드 잼인 신핸드가 있기 때문에 그 부분에서 상당히 어려움이 많을 거예요. 그렇지만 이 루트 자체가 워낙 깔끔하고 멋있기 때문에 한번 도전해 볼 만합니다.
Starts off fairly easy. When the crack narrows again, it's hands, but they're like really flared hands. And then you get this crook section right at the top. Kind of tricky there. I was struggling. I did probably come here more for a cultural experience, but I've been completely blown away by the climbing. I actually would love to come back. It would be quite the adventure.